We were sitting there nervous, trying to keep our eyes from making contact. You were laying there looking worse than you had looked the previous Sunday. I was trying to imagine how it felt for you when you released it. Tried to put myself inside your shoes and felt like that was selfish. I don't know what it looks like where you are, but I mean it must look better than just laying around and counting down until you meet your maker. I imagine that he held your hand and showed you that you're far from perfect. That every single person he created's been a screw up, you can't help it. Might as well just take that blame, take off your shoes, start getting comfy. There is nothing but forgiveness here, the journey's over, glad you met me. There is nothing but deliverance here, it's pure and larger than you could be. And all the judgment that he yelled about is more about yourself than you think. I'm a 7-page laundry list of sinful deeds I swore were not me. And that valley of the shadow of my death still scares the soul out of me. I couldn't even wrap my head around how I could find a throne for judging. Still I sat there quietly, resenting you, resenting Daddy. And all that I can do is hope and hope and hope that the Lord will treat me the way that I believe he treats you when you left this earthen body.